if you're watching a coworker talking to his maybe dating partner on the telephone, how can you tell if he's telling the truth or lying to this person? It can all be done in watching his body language. When someone is pretty humped over in the shoulders, they're probably trying to conceal information from the person who's listening to them or from the person who is watching them. We know, though, in body language that any excessive motion of the left hand to the face, those are all indicators of dishonesty. People who take the left hand and touch the nose as they're talking with you or trying to cover their mouth so that you don't really see what's coming out of the mouth, they tend to want to touch an eye when they lie because it says, do not see very clearly what I'm saying because I am not being very truthful with you. And also people tend to touch the left ear. It has to be left and left though. When they touch the left ear, it says, do not hear very clearly what I'm saying because I am not being fully truthful with you.